going on, brother of YouTube? Elijah here, back here with another video. Guys, today we are talking about the power of faith. Now, some people may think that, you know, physical action is a way to go with working out, and of course, you know, that's the way to go. However, it's more than just an external thing. Faith is way more powerful than actually working out. And the reason why I say this is because for a long period of time, and if you guys may know, but I haven't worked out for about, it's been about 2 months, right? Like consistently working out consistently. Before then, I used to work out 5 to 6 days a week, you know, consistently, you know, training hard, dieting. But these past 2 months, I really didn't do dieting. I really didn't do that much working out, and I was still able to maintain my, you know, my weight, and I actually got a little bit bigger. And the reason why, okay, the reason why is because I kept visualizing, I kept seeing myself at the goal weight that I wanted. Now, some of you guys may think that, okay, you know, how did you do it? And the reason why is because you have to walk by faith, not by sight. And that's biblical. If you can see yourself, if you can visualize yourself at that goal weight, then I guarantee you, right, you will get there whether you like it or not. If you look in the mirror consistently, okay, and you continuously tell yourself, hey, look, man, my body is this way, then it will be that way. Regardless of how much you work, regardless of how much you do so, you will have that type of body regardless of how hard you work. And you can even see in today's world, you can see how other people can be working, you know, 2 to 3 jobs, and they're still not going anywhere, while the person may be working their business, and all of a sudden, you know, their money piles up, and they keep getting richer and richer, while the poor keep getting poorer and poorer. You know, as a man thinketh in his heart, so is he. So with your body, I want you to continuously tell yourself and continuously say affirmations about your body. Speak your body into existence and visualize yourself at that dream body, okay? And this is how I was able to maintain my physique is because I didn't let the external world control me. Guys, our identity, our internal world is more powerful than the external world. So if you can visualize yourself, whether you have a vision board of another human being that may be the dream body if you want, you consistently see yourself at that body, at that goal weight, it will triple and it will amplify your effects of working out. Now, am I saying to stop completely working out? No, but I'm saying the power of faith is very powerful. Guys, they did a story, okay? So we have 10 basketball players, right? We have 10 basketball players and another 10 basketball players. The two groups, okay, at the end of the 30 days, they came together and they shot, you know, a three-point shot to see the comparison. So the first group, all they did was visualize themselves. They didn't practice. They visualized themselves getting better at the free throw. While the other person, or the other team group, all they did was practice. They didn't visualize themselves. The two groups came together, and the people that were, you know, only visualizing, they increased their shots by 23%, and the other group increased by 24%. Now, that's a, you know, that's a pretty decent comparison, you know, 23% compared to 24%, and this is all about the power of visualization. If you can visualize and if you can speak your muscles into existence, then it will happen to you. You know, it's just like, you know, how individuals may be working so hard and they're wondering, how come I'm not getting, more money? How come I'm not staying at the same, or how come I'm not at the spot of where I want to be? I want you to check their affirmations. How are they thinking? Do they consistently tell themselves that I don't have any money? It's going to happen, regardless of how you feel or not. So what I want you to do is actually, I want you to stop looking in the mirror. I'm going to give you an assignment, but stop looking in the mirror for about a week. I want you to carry a pocket mirror only to see yourself and, you know, if you have anything on your face. But don't analyze your body because this is not your real body. You know, you want your dream body, so don't identify yourself as the current body that you have. And I guarantee you, when you speak your muscles into existence and speak nothing but good things, then good things are going to happen. You'll actually see a big difference. So look, man, if you guys get some out of the video, please like the video and also share with a couple of friends that need to see this video. Guys, walk by faith, not by sight. The power of faith is very powerful. But also, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We're going to be doing spiritual, mental, physical, and also financial growth in the channel. But till then, guys, you guys take care, okay? I'll catch you on the next video. Peace.